This is my new best pal.
Oh, Lord.
Would you be willing to state your name?
Dr. Samuel Wright, Sr.
And I'm just a little guy on the totem pole, so it doesn't matter who I am.
You're a business owner, you're an entrepreneur.
I like this man, that's why I'm hugging him.
That says a lot.
Doctor, would you be willing to share with us your thoughts on today's engagement?
Well, let me say that, of course, in the last 30 years of my life, I've been in a number of strategic planning sessions, meetings, conferences. That's been my entire life. But I like the strategy and the process that you use today to get the ideas that you need to move this project further. It's a wonderful idea. And of course, I have placed it in my memory box to share with other colleagues because it's a very clever way of getting results in a very timely fashion. And I noticed that all of this was done in a 1 hour period. And then you have enough to carry you from now until Jesus gets back.
So tomorrow. Depending on where you come from.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
But great effort. Very good effort.
Excellent. We appreciate that.
Yeah,
and
thanks so much.
Does Support Inc. have your support going forward?
Oh, absolutely. You know, I am the second vice president of NAACP, Hillsborough County branch. And of course, you know, I'm involved in some other community initiatives, but I think this is great. And I think that we'll educate the community about what you're trying to get done here. Our young people need it. There are people who are on drugs and young people who are helpless and hopeless, and they certainly need programs like this. When I think of what Bill Strickland has done, I look back at what Leon Sullivan did with OICs, Opportunity Industrial Centers, where many people who didn't have a vision for a better future were able to get trained to get opportunities for employment, vacations, etc. And that's what we like to see done here as well.
Right here in Tampa Bay. Thank you, Dr.
Right.